9:32 p.m. 3 minutes ago, brother and sister circus performers, 19-year-old Victor and 18-year-old Amelia, arrived in the Big Brother house.
Acrobatic skaters.
How cool is that?
Guys, can I get this some champagne?
Celebrity hijacker Matt Lucas has been secretly instructing John via an earpiece for the past 37 minutes. 19-year-old Jeremy, a racing driver from Hampshire, is the sixth housemate to enter.
Hello.
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 Hello, Jeremy. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi, Jeremy. Nice to meet
you. Go and introduce yourself, John.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi, mate.
That's it now.
How are you, mate?
Jeremy, nice to meet you.
Good, I'm John.
All right, I'm nice to meet you. Yeah.
Tell him he looks like Harry Potter.
Nice to meet you, mate.
Cool.
I thought you were Daniel Radcliffe. I thought you were like Harry Potter.
No, no, no.
Now ask if everybody just heard your funny joke.
Did you not hear that? Do you not think Harry Potter? No,
I didn't think that.
A little bit.
Ask him what his special talent is.
What your guys' talents then?
Yeah, I should ask you the same, man.
Actually, what we're going to ask you, what is your talent?
I'm a racing driver.
Racing? Oh, yeah.
Really?
I do racing driving.
Oh my god, this is going to be so mad. Did you bring
racing?
A car in?
What about you guys?
What car have you got?
What car have you got? Like?
I've got a Fiat Punto.
I'm a Fiat Punto as well.
Oh, wait, yeah.
Take him to one side. Tell him you've got something important to tell him.
Can I have a quick word for 1 second? Is that okay?
Just say, look, I know this is really weird.
I know this is quite weird, right?
But see that girl there, Amelia?
Amelia. Yeah.
I've just snogged her.
I've just pretty much snogged her.
I just went to give her a normal kiss and she completely stuck her tongue in.
I just wanted to give her like, a normal kiss, but she tongued it.
It's a bit embarrassing. I hardly know her name.
She totally stuck her tongue in. I don't even know her name. It's quite embarrassing. So.
That's all. That's all I want to say.
It's a bit embarrassing. Let's pretend nothing's happened.
It's all good. Nothing's.
And relax.
What are you guys
for? Circus artists.
Oh, really?
So cool.
So cool.
Came in together.
That was mean. Was that mean or what?
Next up is Amy, a 21-year-old conceptual artist from Leeds, studying at Oxford University.
Here we go, guys. I get scared. Something.
Push.
Push.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Hi. Let's welcome.
Now, I want you to talk in a Cockney accent.
Right.
Hi. Please. Kill a couple of minutes.
Go up to her, introduce yourself.
Calista. Nice
Calista.
To meet you.
Well, that's
Calista.
Calista.
Hello, I'm John.
Yeah.
Southern accent, John.
Nice to meet you.
How are you doing?
Hi, Jeremy. Nice to meet
you. Ask her why she's in the house.
Anthony. Nice to meet you.
What's your name, sorry?
Amy.
Amy.
What is your talent?
So what brings you here?
I study fine art.
Tell her not to... Don't tell me anymore. Say, don't tell me anymore.
Yeah.
Don't tell me anymore.
Don't say anymore.
Because I'm a psychic.
Really?
I'm a psychic.
I'm psychic, so I can probably...
So okay. I can tell you. Okay.
You're 21.
Are you about... I think you're about 21. 21?
I'm 21, yeah.
Thought so.
Oh, wait, I want to know what everyone does.
Oxford. Say Oxford.
I'm a boxer.
Is anyone else up for music?
You're giving me Oxford.
Oxford? Are you from Oxford?
Yeah,
I thought,
yeah. You're at uni there. I'm not from Oxford.
All right, okay.
Slingsby.
Slingsby?
Slingsby?
How do you know that?
I'm psychic.
I've got a sort of psychic thing, yeah.
I'm getting a vibe.
I get an aura.
I'm just getting a sort of an aura.
Also,
I don't think you're a natural blonde.
You're not a natural blonde either, are you?
I'm not a what?
Natural blonde?
A natural blonde?
Yeah.
It's kind of like light, mousy brown slash dark blonde.
That was another thing I got.
What did you psychic?
That was something else I got, just sort of the aura.
You're doing brilliantly.
Sorry, I don't even know what I'm talking about.
Oh, see, where are you? You said the name of a little competition that I did.
Okay.
I can't like say why, but I just basically get sometimes, only works with certain people, and just sort of, I pick up
That's
just things.
That's very impressive.
The eighth housemate to arrive is R&B singer-songwriter, 21-year-old Nathan from London.
Wow. Say, what a suit.
I am Nathan.
That is a serious suit.
It's serious.
Very serious.
Right, John, you're going to collapse on the floor and clutch your leg and scream you've got cramp.
Do it now, loudly. I've got cramp. Go. 3, 2, 1, go. Cramp.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I've just got cramp. I'm fine. I've got cramp.
Oh.
Should I have a massage?
Ask Nathan. Nathan, help me with my leg. Can you rub my leg? Seriously.
No.
Go on, John.
Go on.
Come on, you can do it. You can do it. I've got cramp. Say it. I've got cramp. Say it.
Cramp.
Nathan. Say Nathan.
Get Nathan to rub your leg.
Wow.
Do it.
It's
Nathan,
crazy.
Can you rub my leg? Seriously.
Nathan.
Yeah.
Do you feel that? Can you not feel the cramp, man?
You got a cramp?
Yeah, it's fucking. Can you not feel that?
Like,
just rub it, feel it, man.
It's fine. Rub it.
You say rub it a bit, seriously. Hey.
Go on,
yeah, it's
so
much fun. Yeah.
It's a lot.
I'm so excited.
If I just break out into dance.
Okay. You got food and everything as well, yeah? Kind of a good look.
Liam, a 19-year-old entrepreneur from Liverpool, is the next housemate to enter.
Oh, here we go.
Is someone else?
Hello.
I don't want anyone now.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing mate, all right?
John.
Liam.
John, go and tell this man.
His hair is lopsided straight away.
Yes.
So am I.
You're wicked.
Oh my God, can listen.
Your hair is lopsided.
Your hair is lopsided, man.
Go and tell him again, because I don't think he heard.
I'm John. Your hair is lopsided.
Oh, wicked. It's mad. It's just so, like, massive things on, you know?
I don't know, man. I want the middle part.
Just say the word cake.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, nice to
name again?
Liam.
Liam Vic.
Vic.
Kick.
Hey, Liam,
I love the kick.
Wow! Look at my hair.
The 10th housemate is Latoya, a 19-year-old dancer from London.
Someone's here!
Someone else.
Hi! Hi, everyone.
Nice to meet you.
John, just say, I don't care about your name, what's your talent?
Toya.
Okay.
Latoya.
Okay.
No, it's not your name, what's your talent?
What do you think?
I just think dancing.
Cooking.
Cooking.
Dance.
No, dance. Yeah.
Tell her that you're a dancer as well.
I dance sometimes.
I'm the best Irish dancer in Scotland.
I'm the best Irish dancer in Scotland.
Put your hands on your hips and do a bit of Irish dancing, John.
Oh, was there a big screen? I thought I saw something. I was
moving
to the left.
Yeah, I see it.
Put a bit of welly into it, John. Come on.
Just doing a little jig.
Yeah. I thought it'd be a stereotype, so why not? A jig, you know.
Start to hum a bit while you dance. Hum a nice tune.
Now walk off into a corner
and do it on your own. Just walk away from everybody and dance.
Singer-songwriter,
yeah. Dance as you walk, please, John.
Oh, there's so many singers.
Are they singers?
Full on dancing.
Full on dancing. And relax, young man.
Jay is the next housemate to enter. He is a 19-year-old fashion designer, also from London.
What the fuck?
Guys.
Oh,
hey.
My goodness.
Hi.
Hello.
Okay, John, tap him on the shoulder. Do it now.
Hi, Latoya. Nice to meet
you. Hello, I'm John. Pleased to meet you.
Oh, my God, there's one more.
Is your beard stuck on?
Is your beard? Is your beard stuck on? Is your beard stuck on? It's quite cool. Cheers.
Ask him what his special talent is.
So what do you do? What's your talent?
Oh, I'm
a fashion designer.
A fashion designer. Oh, cool.
Tell him that you know a lot about fashion.
And you've got a jacket by Vivian Westwing.
I've got a Vivian Westwing jacket.
Oh my God, how exciting is this?
Put your hand on his jacket and ask if you could try it on right now.
Can I try your jacket on? It's cool.
Oh my God, hey, I've got a really good...
Please, just say, can I try on your shirt?
Or, no, just free love.
So did you make your shirt and stuff, or...?
I know,
did you make it?
Can I try it on?
No,
so, like, can I go to try it on?
Sorry?
Like, your car?
Sorry?
Right now,
and
no.
Relax.
What? No, it's cool. I still can't like try the clothes, but no.
Okay.
It's probably won't fit.
And what's your talent?
Sorry, I'm a musician.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Can you say the word cuddly again, please?
Cuddly.
Yes, excellent.